Nigerian equities market continues its bullish run for the third consecutive day, gaining a further 0.64% to settle the year-to-date return at -6.95% at the close of today's trading session. At the close of market today, sector performance shows the financial services sector accounted for 747.70 million of total volume traded, which is 8.63 billion by value, and was quickly followed by the consumer goods sector that accounted for 11.32 million. In the international commodity market, the price of gold was traded at 1,257.40 as opposed to silver, which was traded at $17.19. Finally, at the close of today's trading session, market turnover and volume of transactions both advanced by 166.66% and 153.01% respectively. For the two stocks appreciated in value, while 16 declined, reflecting a market breadth of 2.63. Thank you for watching Market in 60 Seconds. Bye for now.